And on page 25, he has understood कि this is a very huge fish. He knew what a huge fish this was. उसने जब उसको थोड़ा सा पुल करने की भी कोशिश की तो वो ऊपर नहीं आई, बिल्कुल भी उससे मूव नहीं हुई. He has understood it already कि this is a very huge fish. और उसने अपने हाथ से लाइन स्लिप होने दी है, जितना भी वो लाइन लेना चाह रही थी उसको लेने दी है. एंड देन और वेट उसका काफ़ी उसको इंक्रीजिंगली फील हो रहा है. ही इज टेकिंग इट नाउ. ही Now I'll let him eat it well. Now bait की बात कर रहा है कि bait उसने खा लिया है. And then line को मज़ीद slip होने दे रहा है अपने hand से, और reserve coil भी साथ उसने अपने रखे हैं. And then he had 340 fathom coil, fathom coils of line. काफ़ी ज़्यादा अपने साथ reserve coil लेके आया हुआ है. And then he's talking to each himself, eat it well. And then he wants the fish to die. And now he said aloud and stuck hard with both hands, gained a yard of line and then struck again. Upar uthane ki koshish kar raha hai. He's pulling it, but he could not move the fish. Nothing happened. The fish just moved away slowly and the old man could not raise him an inch. Ye koshish usne ki ki usko upar pull kare, but he could not raise him an inch. Because the fish is very heavy and agar wo zyada apna push karta, pull karta line ko, to it could have broken. And then if the fish would have started jumping out of the ocean, then again the line could have broken. The boat began to move slowly off towards the northeast. Now what is happening? The fish is in fact towing the boat. Tow karna hai ki fish leke ja rahi hai boat ko aage. He could not move the fish. Wo usko utha nahi saka, na apne paas kar saka, na upar la saka. Instead, the fish is towing the boat. The fish moved steadily and they traveled slowly on the calm water. The other baits were still in the water, but there was nothing to be done. And now in this such a condition, he is wishing, I wish I had the boy. Kyunki I'm being towed by a fish and I'm the towing bit. And he's thinking कि मुझे ही फिश जो है वो टो करके ले जा रही है. एंड देन ही सेइंग कि आई कुड मेक द लाइन, आई एम मेक द लाइन फास्ट, बट देन ही कुड ब्रेक इट. ही सेइंग कि मैं लाइन को तेज़ी से भी छोड़ सकता हूँ, लेकिन ज़्यादा लाइन देने में भी वो टूट जाएगी. ऑल आई कैन गिव हिम इज़ लाइन व्हेन ही मस्ट हैव इट. Thank God he's traveling and not going down. This is also one condition ke what will happen if he decides to go down. And he's thinking ki agar fish niche chali jati hai mazid depth mein, what am I going to do? He's going to take the boat along with him down as well. So then he's thinking ki main aur bhi bahut kuch kar sakta hu. There are plenty of things I can do. And he held the line against his back and watched it slant in the water. और अब लाइन को अपने गिर्द उसने लपेटा भी हुआ है और उसको बहुत देख रहा है कि वो किस तरह पानी में स्लांट होके आ रही है. This will kill him, the old man thought. He can do this forever. But 4 hours later, the fish was still swimming steadily out to sea, towing the skiff, and the old man was still braced solidly with the line across his back. Now, 4 hours ho gaye hain. Ab bhi jo hai fish, he tow karke boat ko le ja rahi hai. And the old man thinks ke this is going to kill the fish. Ke thak jayegi aakhirkar wo. But now it was noon when I hooked him, and I haven't seen him. Ab kafi der ho chuki hai. Ab tak bhi fish bahar nahi nikli hai. And then he was wearing a straw hat, जो अब उसके हेड को कट कर रही है. He's thirsty too and he's tired too. किसी तरह झुक के मुश्किल से he's now drinking some water. And then he rested up sitting on the unstepped mast. और बड़ी मुश्किल उसकी पोजिशन है क्योंकि उसने अपने गिर्द लपेटा भी हुआ है इस कॉइल को. Then he looked behind him and saw that no land was visible. लैंड से वो बहुत दूर आ चुका है, लेकिन दिस मेक्स नो डिफरेंस टू हिम. वो हमेशा अपना रास्ता ढूंढ ही लेगा, बिकॉज ही इज़ एन एक्सपीरियंस्ड फिशरमैन. ही नोज के वापसी जो है, ग्लो ऑफ हवाना जो है, उसको किस तरह से फाइंड आउट करना है. सो एंड देन ही इज़ सेइंग कि मे बी वो रात के टाइम ये फिश बाहर आए, फिर मैं उसको पकड़ लूँ. मे बी टिल सनराइज, शायद सुबह तक आ जाए. एंड आई एम स्टिल स्ट्रॉन्ग. And it is the fish who has the hook in the mouth. But what a fish to pull like that. And then he has admiration for the fish as well. Ki, I wish I could see him only once to know what I have against me. So he has not yet seen the fish.